Hey guys, it's me Rahul. This is a very short and quick video. I just wanted to make this video to show an app that I think will go unnoticed if not many people talk about it. Because it is a web browser. We never really try a new web browser since all of them are kind of the same, wrapped in different colors. But Kiwi browser is different. Even though this one is based on Chromium engine, it has some amazing features that even Google Chrome doesn't have. There were times when I just had my phone and have to browse some websites with those annoying pop-up ads. In those moments, I really wish the Chrome app for Android had the ability to install and use extensions. Chrome extensions are really awesome, but you can't use them on your phone. To use those Chrome extensions, however, on your phone, you can now use Kiwi browser. You can download the APK from the link in the description down below. So basically, this is how you can install extension on Kiwi browser. Open the browser, go to Chrome extensions, this address, then enable developer mode. Then click on Kiwi Web Store, or you can just type in Chrome extensions in the search bar to do the same. Then make sure you have enabled desktop site, then search for the extension that you want to use, then tap on add to Chrome. Then a pop-up message is gonna appear, hit on OK. The extension will work in most of the cases. You can go into the extension by tapping on this three-dot menu and there it is. So from what I know, all the Chrome extensions which does not rely on the x86 code should work just fine. Then again, it's not perfect, but some extensions that we use regularly on the desktop works just fine. So that's about it guys. Hope you guys like this video. Hope you found this video helpful, and I'll talk to you guys in my next video.